where I belong. Yeah, I never felt so strong. And I'm back, I'm feeling like there's nothing I can't try. And if you with me, put your hands high.
Put your hands high. If you haven't lost a life before, this one's for you.
Me, put your hands high.
Your dreams are filled. You're rocking with the best. I'll be on the song.
I hear the tears of a clown. I hate that song. I always feel like they're talking to me when it comes on.
Come on.
Another day, another dawn. Another Keisha, nice to meet you. Get the math, I'm gone. What am I supposed to do when the club lights come on? It's easy to be puffed, but it's harder to be shown. What if my twins ask me why I ain't married a mom?
Why?
Damn, how do I respond? What if my son stares with a face like my own and says he wants to be like me when he's grown? Shit, but I ain't finished grown. Another night, the inevitable prolong.
Let's go.
Another day, another dawn.
Come on.
Just tell Keisha and Teresa I'll be better in the mold. Another lie that I carry on. I need to get back to the place.
Shout out to Paul Hunter. Skiing for Paula today. Hashtag ski for Paul. Made it out of the avalanche, survived. He's back on two skis, as they say in the business. Looking forward to catching him on the slope sometime here soon.
Any mustard? It is 6-7. I got a tough scale. Chick-fil-A is a 10. This is like a 6-7.
Probably like a 6 out of 10.
One bite, we all know. We all know how this works.
What do you think?
Solid. Barbecue, burger, amazing. It's cooked very well, you know. No rawness in there. Mayo and ketchup make it solid 8. Solid 7 without it.
8 out of 10.
But I'm
also.
Oh,
no.
Coffee and grill. She copies everything I do. I swear. Look. Bro, she's even eating a fry like me, bro.
You just ate a fry.
It's actually locally brewed pale ale by my friend Fred. He was spinning game. It's the next two thing. It's the next year in Nevada. I'm telling you. It's here, folks.